going to show you how to make smoothie, and I'm going to show you the fruits. So I have strawberries, orange, two little potatoes, avocado, apple, lemon, plum, two bananas, and one cucumber. We just wash them, and then we're gonna cut them up, and then we're gonna show you the next step. Are you ready?
It looks so good. I wanna eat it now. And it's so delicious.
Now I'm gonna put them inside, but you need some room to put some liquid. You could put anything like ice, juice, water, anything that you like. Now I'm gonna put them inside. I like strawberries a lot because they're good. That's why I'm putting them in the smoothie a lot. I already put the fruit in, so now I have room for the liquid. You see a little juice? I see it. This is apple juice if you don't know. Now you need a lot of energy to push it. You could take a look now. Okay. Look at this. Last one that I'm gonna make. Now I'm gonna do this. I make a lot today because I wanna make some for my grandma. I'm ready, and look at this. It's mixed colors, red and green. My grandma's gonna drink it too. She's gonna like it. They are ready to drink. If you wanna learn how to make it on your own, just look on YouTube if you want to.